Okay, here we have a catapult. We placed a pair of spring forces on either of these bars attached here, and we'll see what happens when it is released. It throws the ball, it goes a pretty good distance.